What's good, man? Welcome to K Radio, brother. What's good, man? Thanks for having me.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man, we just give you a little applause, man. You know, welcome to the, you know, you joining on there's a whole bunch of artists that have been doing the Power Hour, so you make number, I forgot, you had to ask Ism, I think it's like number 20-something, I don't know, but welcome to the Power Hour, man.
Artists. Appreciate that, man.
Yeah,
that,
man.
Appreciate that.
Welcome
it don't even matter, though, you know what I'm saying? It don't matter what
number I am, it's just like you're number one. In my book.
Yeah, I was just about to say.
You know what I'm saying? We could treat it like that situation. So what's going on? How's the situation looking at the media fusion?
It's just starting right now, you know.
Yeah,
I can hear you. It's just starting.
Yeah,
I'm about to shut it down in a minute.
We on CP time?
Yeah. I'm about to shut it down and, you know, real soon and all that.
That's what's up. Let everybody know who you are, man. Let everybody know who they saw, who they listen
to.
Yeah,
man. Yeah, man. It's young, funny record. The past the riches, I'm so swaggerlicious. The ex representative, you already know. Time's up, the mixtape coming soon, man. Well,
that's what's up, man. Where can they find you? They got like a MySpace, you know, a lot of chicks. You can get a lot of ass listening to the K Radio.
Okay, yeah, you know, you can find me on the MySpace.com/YoungBugz. That's BUGZ. I mean.
Alright, so I want to know about your music, man. Well, you know, how long you been doing music? Cause it's good that I don't know much about you, because usually I do this whole FBI thing where I look, you know, all through artists, but I'm glad I don't know nothing about you, so I just want to know, like, how long you been doing music? You know, usually the same generic questions.
Well, I've been doing music. I mean, I've been rapping, like, since the age of 12. I've been in the studio recording music since, like, 15, 16, I'm saying. Going.
So where you feel your flow is at right now?
I can't even describe it right now. Like, I'm a beast.
I like that, man.
I got the swag about the thing, man, just about to rotate. It's about to be real crazy. I just set it down last week. One of the showcase, first place and all that. I mean, so, you know.
Man.
You know, just trying to let niggas hear me, man. I just want niggas to hear me, man. That's all, man.
So you've been rapping since you was 12, but have you had swag since you was 12?
Nah, I ain't had a swagger since I was 12. I ain't gonna lie.
But when the swag came in,
the swag came in like when I started getting a little bit of money, like around 18, when I was starting, you know, getting a little bit of pussy and all, like, you know, filling myself.
Oh,
all
right, yeah. That's your general.
Like,
yeah, nah, K Radio, keep it real.
Yeah, that's what I like. I'm a real nigga. I mean, you know what I mean? That's how we got to keep it, man.
I appreciate that, man. I played this song. I think we played, Ism told you that he sent you music. We got your music, right?
Yeah, he said he got one of the joints up there to swap. That's the single right now that we pushing right now.
What you did this morning to get ready for the show?
What I did?
Yeah.
I just woke up, you know. Did my usual 1,000 push ups. Smoked a couple of buckets and all that. So, regular shit. I ain't really do too. I was born to do this, you know what I'm saying? It's like, come to be like, it's natural, you know what I'm saying? People have, yeah, this Young Bugz on K Radio, man. Take Money Records. I'm so swagger licious in the building, man. Yeah, let's get into that swagger pop.
K Radio, Ooga Ooga Power Hour.
Ooga Ooga.
I'm so swaggerless. 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 I'm so swagger